Welcome to another new indie game, Slender's Woods. This came out, I don't know when, I think the October 19th it was. I downloaded it 2 days ago, and I didn't get to play it because I tried recording it, but it just was being stupid, and I punched it in the face. That's a lie, but still, it was being stupid, so here's my second attempt at recording this. Hopefully it will work. Oh, and if it doesn't, well, you'll never see this episode. Life in the city became unbearable ever since my wife left me. Months seemed like years, and my job provided no satisfaction whatsoever. I didn't even have any friends in the city, and I didn't particularly care either. I hated it all. But I remember my parents' old house in the woods near the city, where I used to live 10 years ago. Since they moved away, the house was empty, but I still had the keys. I decided to move there for a short time. For a short time, just to get some fresh air, to feel at least something again. I had a feeling that this is what I needed more than anything in the world. The journey didn't take too long. I reached the house and decided to stay here for a week. Everything was going fine until I heard strange noises outside the house one night. They were driving me crazy. I took a deep breath and decided to go and check it out. So that's the basic story of the game, I guess. I don't know. But from what I know, we have to go run around and solve puzzles, I think, and with Slender chasing us. Who didn't see that coming? I didn't see that coming. A game called Slender's Woods, not having to deal. I mean, if it didn't deal with Slender, I mean, I wouldn't know why it would be called Slender's Woods, but whatever. But it's clearly deals with Slender. The readme said so. The hell? Oh, there we go. All right, so first thing on the list. Figure out why this is so framey and unplayable. Fuck it, I'm not gonna do it. I can't. I've tried this so many times and it just doesn't fucking want to play. Maybe. Nope. I take like 2 steps and the game just gets framey. No. Okay. Maybe I just need to give it a few seconds. Is this the rock? So is this like Slender? It's the rock. Why is it getting framey? Oh God, I don't feel so good. What did he say? Framey, so framey. I don't feel like exploring the forest. I should get home. Get. Oh my God! What? I didn't even turn left. Okay, go on. Let's get home. Wow. Could the brains possibly die anymore? I might end it like in a few minutes, actually, because this is kind of like getting unplayable, and I might just record it later. Huh? That wasn't here before. I'm really trapped. Something really weird is going on. They trapped me outside my house. Wait, is that a note? What's it doing here? Progress saved. Thank you. Hold up. I can almost pick it up. It says construction site west. Well, the game's still being a little bit unplayable. That's east. That's west. Again, my directions. I'm so great at them, right? Let's follow the pathway. What's this? Construction yard, right? Underground tunnel. Okay. I guess that's how you get to a construction site. You go to a tunnel. So, let's go to a tunnel and not get my ass scared, maybe. What's that? Come on, let the game. That's the underground tunnels, but I don't need to go there. I need to go to the construction yard. So let's go to the construction yard, and hopefully the frames will not die. Alright. Again, too unplayable. It scared the crap out of me already. I want to play some more, but it's just being unbearable, and I really need a new computer sometime soon. So, with that, I'm going to end it here. this might go up along with something else. Hopefully it'll go up along with something else. I'll attempt it. But I will try this game later in the future. Probably, maybe, I don't know. So if you haven't, thanks for watching. Sorry for the short episode for the day, if I don't get anything else up for the day. And the download link will be in the description, as usual. And next time, I'll try to do better. Oh, good. See you next time.